Alright, it's starting to rain right now, as you can see. But I'm still going to put food out anyways, because I did see one black vulture right on that roof right there. So I'm going to go ahead and put a lot of food out, just in case that maybe they'll show up. I'm not really fond of black vultures, but if they want the food, they can just come for it anyways. Sometimes I see, like, crows come during the rain, too, and that black vulture was there, so, you know, so usually when there's black vultures, there's always crows around, too. Just for whatever reason, they feel less intimidated to eat the food when the larger birds are around. Okay, here we go. Mm-hmm.